Say we are fortunate in that they have been destroyed before they can attack.
Raiden and Bellwether are heading for the
destination. We will somehow be able to make it according to schedule.
Bellwether has returned to cruising speed. Our Raiden fighters have been deployed.
So it begins. If we lose this battle, we lose all of BCD's main force. Even if that were not the case, all the crystals lie on our end.
We'll begin a descent onto the mother planet. Numerous contaminated weapons confirmed in satellite.
However, there's no time to make a move. Wipe out any enemy forces that obscure our path as we descend. Civilization? Or could it be that it's the planet itself that is contaminated? This must mean that what we had thought was their mother planet was in fact an already contaminated planet.
Is this the future of Earth? Is this planet?
We're here to prevent that from happening. Destroy the FBS.
Yes, sir. Wait, what is this? There's something odd. It appears to be a planet which once sustained life. The atmosphere seems to consist almost completely of carbon dioxide with some...
Do you really think this is the appropriate time for a science class?
My apologies, but I feel as if I've seen this atmospheric competition ratio for me. Captain, I'm reading the ultra-high energy from the deep beneath the surface. It's unlike anything we've come across before.
There must be a plan. Extend the range of our radar and search the surface for leaking energy.
Understood. In the area ahead, there is a condition of energy leaking.
Well done. You hear that, right? Seems like you have to head up and ground and destroy the UN. Send forth the objective point immediately.
Raiden has been successful in taking
it. All right. The rest of the Raiden providers and the Bellwether is important to the air. It would be disadvantageous to fight separately. Gather around the Bellwether and lend each other support.
CO2 at 95.32%, NTO 2.7%, argon at 1.6%, oxygen at 0.1%.
Syria, focus on the battle right now. You can investigate the atmospheric composition to 110 times.
Yes, I'm sorry. But I thought the combination is only a with Earth's fate hanging in the balance, the enemy destruction rate is dangerously low. Rouse yourself to action. Affirmative. Raiden has breached the gate.
Remember, folks, we're here to fight, not to get ourselves killed.
Well, it's one thing that civilization is progressing, but all these machines are... Personally, I need a bit of the ocean.
I got it.
there is water on Earth and not on Mars. That is said to be the reason why there's only life on Earth. And there is not water underneath Mars' surface.
Who knows? I'm not a scientist, so I haven't got a
if there was first water.
If for some reason life disappeared, water disappeared, and the oxygen disappeared from the atmosphere, you're saying that was caused by the crystal?
I thought it was caught in the crystal. Regardless of the contamination caused by the crystals, in order to destroy all life forms on the planet,
what you're suggesting is that the crystals buried on Earth were not meant to contaminate the planet, but were buried to change the atmosphere itself. So you mean we need to change the planet itself?
But what would be the crystal's motive for doing that? You mean to say they aren't trying to change the
planet? You want an impressive response to me for the first time battling the crystals? Is it a battle worthy of the crystals?
Mercurial, can you analyze the ingredients of the crystals around Ryan?
I'll try. The crystals here are made mostly out of hydrogen and oxygen. In other words, they're close to condensed water.
But what's being made here is different from contaminated crystals after all.
If water is present, then more than half the CO2 in the atmosphere will dissolve into water. There is a chance that the same thing that happened in the early stages of Earth to create the ocean.
So, after turning the entire planet into an uninhabitable planet like Mars, in time, can you transform it back into a planet where life can be?
Seriously? So the crystals are trying to reset the planet?
Looks like this is more than a simple matter of a space invasion by an extraterrestrial life.
Can we begin to be ones who act on a scale like this? These are beings who control the planets. What if we can just give up? Stop. I've already planned my schedule for my vacation.
It's not good to analyze things more than it's necessary. We're military. All we're required to do is do our best to complete our mission.
Well, that's a whole other direction to take things. A far outcry from our scientific perception.
Are they the same civilization, or a different civilization of crystals? Although I'm not entirely sure they even have a concept of civilization.
Captain, the magnetic field surrounding Raiden is turning into something like a storm. This radar communication will be slow.
Raiden, Hero, respond. What's going on?
We've lost communication. However, Raiden will still remain. It is likely that still. What exactly are they?
This is not cheap answers, like them being the victim of revenge upon mankind.
Not exactly ready to be married anytime soon. There's no way I'm not-
energy signals have all stopped. All enemies who have been engaged.